Hello,
oh,
everyone.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my God!
We're doing
this
a mist.
Cool.
This is mist. Black Ops 2 mist, and
Myths.
We're gonna be breaking all of them.
No.
And
just gonna kill me a bunch of times.
Testing them or confirming them. So the first one is: can you put a C4 on a Dragonfire? So I'm gonna get Dragonfire. Let's start on the Dragonfire stuff.
I like explosives. Anyway.
Don't you dare kill him.
I almost killed you. Okay.
So I'm just going to keep killing him. We have a couple myths, actually. We have 6 in total.
In total?
In total!
What? There we go. That was before.
Yeah.
Is
that a headshot? That should have been a headshot! Wah, wah, wah.
Okay.
So we got the perk where we have to get, where we get the score streaks faster. Last time we didn't. And I'm saying last time because he pressed the power
I'm
button.
I'm sorry.
And I can't even, oh.
Goodness.
Alright.
Did you kill me?
No. It was assisted suicide. So I could like kind of assist you in killing yourself.
Yeah.
Like I shot you a couple
You're
times.
You're welcome.
Oh, these are pretty.
That's not good.
Woo!
Because they didn't get the score streak.
These are so good. Boxes with babies.
That's not a baby. That's definitely.
Okay, so now I have the RCXD, but I don't need that right now. I need the Dragonfire.
You need the Dragonfire right now.
Or should you get the Dragonfire?
I don't know.
Shoot. Oh yeah, because you have no idea how to do this. So I just got my RCXD for next time. So kill me. Right there, really. So you're gonna do the Dragonfire again.
Whoa, explosives!
And I'll do a C4 because you're probably going to be terrible at aiming. You're probably going to completely miss. And you only have 1 C4 and I have 2.
Whoa, that's even cooler. That was
even close to my neck. Why did
yeah,
I grab
what
my
the neck? Heck? I love my death. I forgot what it's called. It didn't explode. Am I going to kill you?
Yeah.
My family. We're only. I'm gonna shoot the lava.
There's a mannequin hand on the ground. So you almost have your RCXD, but then you don't need that yet. But then you're gonna need it for later, so don't.
It's a potted plant. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Again, you got it.
So keep your RCXD, and then you just have to get the dragon fan.
Wait, yeah, okay.
Yes.
How many times am I gonna kill you?
Until you get the Dragonfire, that's what you need.
That was terrible.
Your
what
little helmet was really stupid.
What?
Oh my God, are those like baby?
Baby flying Pegasus.
Well,
babies.
This is the future, so maybe they don't even give birth anymore. Wait, this is a
wow,
dog.
Wow, that's great.
That's a dog in a space
that's
suit.
That's great.
That was a dog in a space suit.
Wait, it is?
Oh, it is! That's so funny.
You thought it was a baby. I thought it was a baby because I looked at it
for like.
Well,
yeah!
I only looked at it like 2
God!
Seconds.
God!
So only one more kill and then you get it. I thought that was a baby for.
Yeah, I thought it
but
was.
But then I looked at it and I'm like,
a
wait.
Dog
and it's
a
dog in a space
it's a
suit.
Space
it's amazing. It's nice. Okay. Well, now you have it. So go to the stairs. I'm already at the top of the stairs. Of the yellow house. Yeah.
This is the right
now
room.
Go in the corner. Go in the corner.
Sorry, God, you mean
what if we're recording? That'd be bad.
Although
okay,
be
now
funny.
Do it. Now do it. It's that button.
I know.
Okay, now come over here.
Whee!
Okay. Ascend. Ascend. Okay. Okay, that's good. That's perfect. Okay. Move closer. Okay. Let's bust this myth or confirm it. Myth?
Or what?
Yeah, you can put one on! Yeah!
Well, apparently you can put C4 on a... On
Dragonfire, and it
yes.
looks great.
This is beautiful. Don't
wait, come back over here. I want to go put another one on there.
Okay.
Then you'll have 2.
Where are you?
It's like 2 hats. I'm on the stairs again. So that myth is confirmed. Yay!
I like being the Dragonfire. This is fun.
Okay, ready?
I wanna, can
you
I shoot
closer?
You? I want to shoot you. Can I shoot you?
Ready?
Yay! No, don't kill me!
No! So the next one is you can put a C4 on an RCXD. So you already have your RCXD.
So do you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep mine though, because I need my guardian for next one.
Yeah.
Okay, so play Star CXD.
Okay.
Do the same thing. Okay, I'm just gonna do it here. Wait, move over here so you don't die.
God, I don't know how to control this. I swear.
Oh, wait. I don't have any more! Okay.
Yeah.
Well, it just exploded right now using the trigger button. Not on me! Not on me! Okay. Okay, then I'll place mine, and then the button that you put on there is this button. Alright? Okay. I'm just gonna back up a little bit.
And I can't get too close, because it will blow up and kill me. Oh my goodness, you're gonna kill me. Okay, like right here?
Yeah, right there. Perfect. Oh! Okay, so...
He just killed me!
I don't know. So the myth!
Myth!
I think that was confirmed, because it looks like you can place it, but...
You're not a dead woman.
It might also be both.
It smells like bacon.
It might also be... I'm going to start killing it.
No,
it might also be... busted.
Ditto.
It might be busted and confirmed because it looked like you could place it, but it also exploded. So I don't know. So that's kind of both. So the next one is guardians can kill canine units or dogs or whatever you want to call it. So... I'll get the guardian, then he'll get the canine unit.
Oh, I have the dog.
To get that. I should have at least gotten a dog. Don't kill me. I'm going to kill you first.
Yeah, Jesus.
Smell like scrambled eggs. Oh, they're probably cooking scrambled eggs.
Wow. Okay.
I was taking a while to figure out what they were cooking.
No kidding.
What?
Oh my god. Death scared my death of death. Okay.
Like my body. Oh, it's pulsing. I'm going to shoot my foot.
Oh, that was gross.
Okay, so now I have the Guardian, so you need to start killing me now. So I'm just gonna come to you, because you're a thick bird. Bless you. Are you sneezing?
No, I was dying.
Well, I wasn't
dying.
Sure.
Goodness me.
Okay. This is gonna take a while, because you need, like, a couple kills. Well, I'm just saying.
Wow, no. It's being bullied.
It took a while for me to
bully.
Do it, too.
Yeah, it does. It takes forever for you. No,
it would at least take me a little bit.
Whoa, it says our population!
There's only two of us, so...
Obviously.
Now you're excited about the population. I'm excited about the population being, too, because I keep thinking about, like, Nuketown zombies. And then there's, like, two more zombies.
Like, 50,000,872. No. Boots.
Boots? We have an RCXD. Don't deploy it. We don't need it.
Experience.
We need it for another one later.
Welcome to Nuketown, powered by nuclear. What?
Oh my God.
Wait, it's powered by nuclear energy?
Yes.
See tomorrow's technology.
What?
I said Nuketown.
Nuketown. Nuke.
This is like a testing area. It's a testing area for bombs.
It's man.
Yeah, I know that.
Oh, wait.
That's stupid.
Wait.
You're the one that's stupid.
You're the one that's... we bully a lot.
Yeah.
Mailbox.
That'd be awesome if it opened and there was, like, letters and stuff.
That'd be so cool.
Just knife me!
Too bad!
Okay, so you only need one more kill. At least you'll get the dragon fire, and then you can start getting the cannon.
I'm gonna kill it with my bowl. It's much more
fun. It's too long!
No, wait, watch, you're dumb.
Did you just say more funner? Yes. Funner isn't a word.
Only from not fun people.
I'm a fun
person. Then funner is a word for you.
Okay, fine. I've said that so many times.
Exactly.
You could have just knifed me. What if you killed yourself?
Then I would be dead.
Well, then that would be terrible. I don't think you can kill yourself with it.
No. Well, you probably can.
Unless you, like, shoot at a car and then you explode from the car.
Yeah.
Oh, hell!
Stop using the crossbow!
Oh, look at... Did you see how you're landing? Oh, you're arresting. Oh, you look fantastic.
My
body's so jelly. What?
Would you stop? Look, my body's in the exact... I don't understand how that makes sense at all.
You're like the cross.
It's me in death.
Just knife me.
No, I think I'm gonna shoot you.
Okay, one more kill and then you get the dogs! But don't place the dogs immediately, because then I need to, like, place my...
C4?
Guardian.
No, Gordian.
I don't want to die from all your dogs.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sarah,
okay,
happy
so
I knifed you.
So, I'm going to go...
I'm going to try watching it on the screen and see if I can do it. Okay, going around...
No, that's
around
terrible.
God,
I'm placing my Guardian now. So, place your dogs now.
Okay.
Place your dogs.
Okay, Wait.
This button.
Yeah.
Same button. Always give me the same button.
Okay, I know. Yeah.
Okay. Come on, please. Please work. Oh my god, it was actually kind of working, I think.
Why?
It didn't kill them, but it was like hurting them.
Oh. What the heck? What the heck is this?
Leave me alone.
Oh my god, what's happening?
That's the guardian thing. Go! Get away
from
it!
God,
you're
dying.
You're dying!
I'm dying.
Ah, they're all following me! Please die! Please! Wait! I beg you! I beg you! Okay, I don't think it kills them. I don't think it kills them.
Okay, now kill.
Please kill it! Oh my god, it kills
them! Oh my god, it killed them! I'm so sorry, my babies!
I guess, like...
We'll kill you!
No!
So
that's
weird.
Like the weirdest noise
that's
ever.
So
I don't like that.
Whoa, it's a
Did
gossip.
You see him jump over that? He jumped over the fence.
Onions.
What the heck? Okay, so that myth was confirmed.
Yay, Guardians. I thought it wasn't gonna work.
I didn't either.
Yeah.
Like it wasn't at first. I guess it takes a while. Because I heard them making weird noise. I knew it hurt them.
Okay,
so,
third one.
Yes, Guardian can destroy an RCXD. So you have an RCXD, so come over here. You have it already. Press the down button.
I'm getting over here.
Okay, now do it. Now move it over into the weird thing. Move it right there. Yeah, right there. No, wait, move closer. Yeah, right there. That's upsetting. So the Guardian does not... Oh, God, I just killed myself.
Yeah.
Okay, so the Guardian, that was busted. The Guardian does not destroy RCXD.
That didn't really...
A butterfly!
Oh, my God, I'm so AD. Oh, I thought I killed the butterfly.
Okay, and EMPs can destroy...
EMP!
I have RCXD, but you don't have EMPs, so just kill me. You only need a couple more kills anyway. You can
just kill me. Oh, I'm dying.
No, don't go in there. Just leave that alone. Here, you know what? While we're doing that, come over here. Put your RCX, put your Dragonfire. Because that's our next myth. Our next myth is Guardian can destroy the Dragonfire. So we'll put it in there. Oh, wait, what does it do?
It just damages it. Yeah.
Is it damaging?
I think so. I'm gonna kill you.
Shoot me.
Kill me. Oh.
I don't think it does.
I just went through it.
Wait.
I don't think it does. I think it would go faster than that. Yeah, it
is. What? It looks like a heart. Did you? Am I the only one that's alive?
Okay. So that did not work.
That
was busted.
That was also busted.
Okay. So now just kill me. Now you can kill me.
I did not mean it to either.
LOL!
Oh well.
I ran out of arrows. Now what?
I had to kill me again until you get another earth.
Oh, I'm dying. I'm dying.
Did you get away from that?
Jesus. It's your. Oh.
Why didn't you just walk to the blue house so you just stop dying?
I am.
I'm in the blue house anyway.
Good. Me.
Okay, now you have it. So just place the RCXD. I don't really care where. And do not explode me, please.
Well,
yeah, just stay right there. Stay right there. Okay. Stay right there. Right there. That's perfect. So EMPs! Oh my gosh!
It killed me!
So EMPs can destroy RCXDs.
Oh my god, the box moves. Hello, box.
Okay, so out of all six of our myths, four of them were busted. One of them.
It's like knocking this box around.
Four of them were confirmed. One of them was busted, and one of them was kind of in the middle.
Kill me.
So we did good!
Yay!
Congratulations!
Well, I'll see you all for the next video!
Goodbye!